manner and demonstrated poor airmanship by closing with uncontrolled excessive speed. The Pentagon said it was concerned that China's fighter